Another chilly start to the day out there for us, but a lot of sunshine expected on a breeze still noticeable out of the west and southwest this afternoon as temperatures climb into the 50s. Overall today, likely the coolest of our afternoon highs as we'll be in the low and mid 50s. Our next rain chance really starts to develop as we go through the day on Sunday, especially during the afternoon and evening, and it does look like we'll have some showers around on Monday as well. Cool initially, but we do warm up back into the 60s over the weekend. Upper level system continuing to rotate up into Canada, and that will leave us on the cooler side of that system with a breeze out of the west at 5 to 15 miles an hour this afternoon. As you can see here, temperatures mainly in the 50s. Another drop into the 30s tonight. There could be a first frost for a couple of southeastern areas that haven't seen it if the wind lightens up overnight tonight. And then it is just about full sunshine for your Friday with temperatures anywhere from the mid-50s to lower 60s by later in the afternoon. A beautiful day. And that continues into Saturday with high temperatures in the low and mid-60s with the southwesterly breeze. But you will notice the clouds start to increase early on Sunday. And as you will notice, by later in the day on Sunday, some showers start to poke their way in from the south. This will likely be a bout of rainfall that will go into Sunday evening and some lingering showers into Monday and early Tuesday as well. 50s with sunshine, a cool breeze out of the west and southwest this afternoon, before dropping into the 20s and 30s later on tonight. Tomorrow, it is 50s to lower 60s and 60s just about statewide for the day on Saturday. That is the pick of the 2 days over the weekend as clouds increase Sunday with some showers possible in the afternoon.